Okay, years ago, I began carefully looking at photographs. This is back when I knew less than I know now, which was, I knew nothing, zero. I'm looking at helicopter publications, and I'm seeing pictures of crashes that were not survivable. The airframe was completely demolished. All passengers and the pilot lost. On flat ground, with no wires nearby, no trees, nothing. Yet the aircraft was destroyed. But at least one, sometimes more, rotor blades had no sign of damage, just like they'd come out of the box and been put on the aircraft. The rotor wasn't turning at all when the aircraft hit the ground. And this puzzled me. Because, again, I'm looking at something that the aircraft must have hit, some obstruction or something. But, no, there's nothing there. And the first was a medical crash in North Africa. That was the first one I saw in a close-up photo. And that was the beginning of the curiosity phase, where I put that in the back of my mind and tried to figure out how that happened. That resulted in the current effort I'm making to emphasize the critical importance of applying aft cyclic when power is lost to the rotor system.